Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It is an honor for me to join in this international conference and share about my research with my friend Ibu Hilda Rahmiati. Our research was funded by our Ministry of Education, entitled How Community-Based Influence of Esteem in Rural Tourism Development. I'm so blessed because I live in Indonesia that was well known as tourism magnetism due to our exotic nature, culture, and local people hospitality. Based on the data that we got, some of the destinations are managed by local citizens, but the rest are managed by external parties or foreigners. Tourism is the one sector that growing fast and influence our economic development. That's why managing this sector should be done well. Because by development of tourism, we can increase our foreign exchange earning. A couple years ago, Indonesian government changed the policy of tourism sector. They didn't merely focus on urban tourism, but tried to see the potential of rural tourism that offer an overall atmosphere that reflect the authenticity of the countryside. Because by upgrading the rural tourism, we can upgrade the prosperity of local people, noble values of both tradition and culture that are inherent, and also generate regional development. The rural development also should followed by the readiness of that village to improve their capabilities, and it is challenging. Our government tried to use the community-based tourism that arose from the need to value local people and involve socio-economic sectors. Because community-based development managed and owned by the community, they try to introduce the visitor about their community and local ways of life. As you can see here in this picture, we meet local people explain to us the local ways of life. Community-based development also focus on sustainable development. That's why self-esteem become the key factor in this method. Self-esteem relates with pride, engagement, and commitment. People with high of self-esteem will give their best effort. These are some literature review that we use. We use a theory of self-esteem, community-based tourism, and sustainable rural tourism. We used the method of qualitative research while we took data from Desa Taro, one of the desa wisata in Bali, and we gathered information from government, local government, and we also did focus group discussion with Pok Darwis, the community that handle tourism in that rural area. We also meet the local people and one of the agent of change, Mr. Wardika. As the result, we found that local government in Bali actually already engaged with the local people in managing their development. They try to discuss their strategic plan. From the planning until the implementation, they do it together. The local government also used the bottom-up method. The local people in Desa Taro finally feel appreciated because local government asked their idea. Not only asking their idea, local government also support the development by providing fund and good infrastructure. In this picture, you can see Rumah Kompos Taro. Rumah Kompos Taro is the place where local people in Desa Taro manage their waste. By doing this research, we also find that empowerment of local people bring positive psychological impact. Previously, they had no high self-esteem. When we tried to interview the local people, we found the same experience. Have no confidence. They believe that we have nothing. But by meeting the agent of change, Pak Wayan Wardika, he is actually the local people that drives other people in Desa Taro to be proud of themselves and use their capability. So he tried to change their mindset. Finally, by brainstorming, they found that actually there are many powerful things that had not managed well. By discussion, they finally find the creative ideas and try to implement those ideas. They didn't try to follow other standards, but they used their uniqueness, such as the beautiful natural scenery, activities of local people, spiritual, and culture in the village. As the conclusion of this research, we found that the development of tourism sector not merely depends on modern source. We can focus on empowering local citizens as our strategic plan. Community base that fully supported by government will influence sustainability, tourism, socio-economic development, education, sustainable environment, and positive self-esteem of the citizen. Because they're proud of themselves, they try to give their best. And finally, it also can reduce the poverty in that local area. This research also recommend the local government and local people in Desa Taru to strive for the digital approach, because nowadays we are living in digital era. So by strive for the digital approach, they can promote the uniqueness of Desa Taru worldwide. We also encourage women and youth to join in the tourism development. Engage university or education sector to support this method, rural tourism, by giving the beneficial training. I think that's all that we can share based on our research. Thank you so much.